Hi everyone, my name is Raymond. Hope you are doing well. In this video, if you are wondering what are the pretty things for opening Spreadshops on Spreadshirt, you are in the right place because in this video I will show you two well the awesome benefits and features for opening Spreadshops on Spreadshirt. So let's get together to Spreadshirt. Let's go. And now let's begin with the first benefit is that it's completely free. Yes, it's free. Obviously, after creating your account on a Spreadshirt, from here you can open your own Spreadshop without any upfront fees, without any monthly subscriptions, and likely you can do on Shopify for instance. Thus, you can start your own print-on-demand store for free to show and sell your beautiful designs, and it will be done with easy setting up steps. Okay. And the benefit number two is higher profit margin. For sure, your profit margin when you get sales from Spreadshirt marketplace ranges between $4 and $5, and if the customer uses the customized tool, it will be $3 only. However, in your Spreadshop, you can make your profit margin higher by changing the prices of your products, and you can do that from this section, prices and promos. Okay, just click over it. And you can choose this shop pricing, and here you can change any price of any product as you want to change its profit margin. For example, for this product, men's premium hoodie, your margin will be $9 when its price is 35. So you can change this margin by changing its price. For example, we can make it $3, for example. And here your margin will be lower to $4. Okay, the same in these all products. And the benefit number three, it is a lot of different products. Of course, after uploading a new design here on Spreadshirt, in your Spreadshop, you can put your design on a huge number of products that are in categories like men, women, kids, babies, accessories, and so on. So if you select this select all, therefore you can enable and activate all these products here in Spreadshirt, starting from t-shirts, hoodies, pajamas, socks, okay, and a lot of products like tank tops, mugs, masks, stainless steels, bags, and so on. Okay. So here you can activate all these products, okay? Just we can done, okay? And its account will be 168 different products, okay? As you see here. Perfect. And the benefit number four is new update of products. And honestly saying, it is an awesome thing from Spreadshirt to keep you in touch with the most recent products that are released. And Spreadshirt does it through its newsletters. For example, this message, it's from Spreadshop, and here it tells me about this new product, Paint Cup, okay? Our stainless steel collection, as you see here, okay? And the same in this other message, it's about new unisex organic hoodie, okay? And so on. Therefore, it keeps you fresh with new products to sell. And the benefit number five is offers. Spreadshirt always helps you with different promos and discounts that would help you in getting more sales while promoting your products on social media. As you see here, for example, this promo, 15% off everything. Thus, you can mention this discount on your promotional posts, your promotional campaigns. And if you don't know where your next promos to get ready, from this sections, prices and promos, and here go promo campaigns, and here you will find your next promo like free standard shipping, 20% off, 15% off, and so on. Okay, and the benefit number six is marketing on social media, and you can do that in two different ways. Either you can visit your shop from here as a visitor, okay, like this one. And here in this shop, your Spreadshop, and you can select your product you want to promote on social media like this one, okay, or this product, for example. And therefore, you can select your option of sharing this product on social media like Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, or through emails, okay, as you see here. Okay, perfect. Or from your Spreadshop, you can just go back, okay, for this marketing section, social media sharing. Thus, you can select what you want to promote, product or promo campaign. So we can select this product, okay, for example, and here you can select your design like this one. Okay, iron is my therapy. Therefore, you can select your product you want to promote on social media, like this one, a women's premium t-shirt. Very easy. You can select your favorite mockup like this one. Perfect. And here you can add any changes, any text, like call to action from this one. Shop now. For example, you can add your shop name from here, care, or shop logo, your background like this one. Okay. Or this one, or you can upload your own background from here. And when you are happy with this result, with this promotional post, just and here you can share your post directly to your social media like Pinterest, Instagram, Facebook, and so on. Okay, from this share now. And the benefit number 7 is making products with two different designs. Yes, you heard him right. You can put different designs on both sides of your product, like for t-shirts, hoodies, pegs, mugs, and so on. As you see here, for example, this mug has two different designs. For example, this left side, this design, and for the right one is another design. And if you don't know this trick, I have discussed before in another video, and I will leave this video below in the first comment. Okay. Okay. And the benefit number 8 is you can transfer your Spreadshop to an external website, to an external domain. And you can do it very easy from this one, shop settings, and go to advanced one. Okay. For this embed shop and website. And here you can take this script and paste in your website, okay, as you see here, and put here the URL of your website. Okay, and the feature number 9 is Pinterest tagging trick. And here you can claim your Spreadshop to your Pinterest account, therefore you can tag any products of a Spreadshirt or from any other print-on-demand platform like Redbubble, Teespring, Zazzle, and so on to get more traffic, to get more sales. And you can make this connection between your Spreadshop and your Pinterest account from this one, marketing, and choose Pinterest. And here you can paste your HTML tag from your Pinterest account. And okay, and I have discussed before this point and this trick in a video. You will find this video below in the first comment. Okay. Okay. And the feature number 11 is customize tool. And it's a great tool that gives the customer freedom to make some adjustments, to add something to your design before he would purchase your product. Okay. From this tool, as you see here, you can add something, you can add your name, any text as you want. Okay. You can make your design smaller, larger, and so on. Okay. Okay. And the benefit number 12 of a Spreadshop is you can get more money through affiliate marketing. Yep, you heard him right. You can get more money through Spreadshop's affiliate program. And here you can promote Spreadshop to everyone. And if someone opens a new Spreadshop through your affiliate link, you will get $3 as your commission, as you see here. And this affiliate program is in shareasale.com. Okay. Okay. And now we reach the end of the video. Thank you for watching. And if you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. See you in the next video and good bye.